안녕 여러분. Today we're going to be discussing what got us into Korean culture. We're going to go over a series of questions which can get you guys to know more about us.
So it was Boys Over Flowers. I know it's everyone's first, but it was my first, and I guess it's my favorite one. It's the one I would never get tired of watching over and over again. All my friends are addicted to it. Even my mom, she cried. She cried watching it.
To be honest, what got me interested in Korea was by watching dramas. And then eventually I started listening to a lot of Korean hip-hop and then K-pop.
The language? Like when I first heard the language, I was like, I had that boost. You know, I felt like that's a language that actually got me in, like really fascinated me. And I was discovered that.
The food, the music. A lot of the times, like when I'm listening to music, I'll have that Korean, a couple of Korean songs in my playlist. So I like the music. And I think the language really sounds quite nice as well. But, yeah, food. I like the food a lot.
I'm not gonna say day part. I mean, it's the culture. Yeah, the Korean culture. The food, the language, the traditional clothes, stuff like that. But day part too.
The food is so good. Like, I love spicy food, so I just love spicy food.
Not yet, but hopefully soon. This year.
Nope.
I've been to Korea about 2 years ago. I've been for a short period of time. I've been for roughly like 4 or 5 days. The worst thing was the weather. Like, I've been in July and I was literally dying. Like, it was so hot, like the weather was terrible, so I got like headache and stuff, and it was terrible. Like, I just couldn't like visit all the places that I wanted to go, and I was literally like sweating on the street. Like, the Korean weather was terrible in the summer. So the chicken and beer for sure, and also nights out in Gwangdae, and yeah, that sort of stuff. I'll also like probably go to like indie concerts, like indie artists, like hip hop, for example.
I want to try different food in different provinces, see what the differences are like. And I really want to go to Busan because I heard that the beach is really nice.
There's so many things that I want to do in Korea. I want to have chicken and beer watching the Han River. I want to go to karaoke with friends. I want to go to Hongdae and basically get wasted there. Oh, something I want to do. I want to go to the border between North and South Korea. I want to go there. Yeah, the demilitarized zone. Yeah.
I think my nose is running. Sorry.
Cut. What kind of question is that? You made me. You saw me making Korean food. You saw me. I mean, I'm a chef. I'm a chef of Korean.
But you said you can even burn the water, right? So how can you say you're a chef?
That is defamation. Fake information. Fake news. I'm not gonna answer any more questions if my lawyer isn't here.
My favorite Korean dish would be probably yukgaejang. Like, I really like beef and spiciness, so I would say yukgaejang. 너무 좋아요. 제가 제일 매운 음식이에요.
Okay, right. So, 떡볶이, 반찬, 김치, 양념 chicken. All the foods that kids like, basically. Yeah, that's my favorite food.
Of course, I love Korean food. I love Korean food, yeah. Bulgogi is my favorite.
You know how to make it?
I've made tteokbokki before one time, but when I made it, it was like packaged, like it was all packaged. So it wasn't like I was making it from scratch, basically. I was making it from like the sauce already being made and the tteokbokki already being made. But I'd like to make it from scratch one day. And yeah, that's what I've made.
No. Bring me a plate of bulgogi, I'll destroy it on the spot. Of course I can eat it, but make it is another story. Maybe soon I'm gonna learn, who knows. You saw me doing whatever it was last time. You saw me doing tteokbokki. And that's probably the only one.
No. No, I can't introduce myself. It's too embarrassing. Oh my gosh. What should I say? Okay. Chuo irimin. I'm marrying me dad. And you're gonna say, okay, that's it.
I'm learning Korean, yeah.
Ah, yeah, sure.
근데 하라는 변호대요. 네, 저는 판사입니다. 프랑스 사람이에요. 그리고 21살이에요. 지금 런던에서 살아요.
And
네네네. 안녕하세요, 여러분. 제 이름은 마리안이에요. 저는 루마니아에서 태어난 그래서 루마니아 사람이에요. 네. 저는 지금 런던에 살아요. 그래서 여기서 한국어를 아직 공부해요. 제가 나이가 저는 스무스시에요. 그래서 저는 많은 한국 영화를 많이 봐요.
Okay, now we finished all the interviews. If you guys want to get to know more about us, then subscribe to our YouTube channel and like and comment below because we want to know what you guys are thinking, okay? 다음은 만나요.